How to use ePMP eDetect. In your browser, navigate to 192.168.0.1. Log into the device with username admin and password admin. eDetect offers network operators the ability to view the health of their network and identify interference levels quickly and easily. Navigate to Tools and select eDetect. eDetect can be run locally for the access point only, or for the access point and the stations connected. Enter the detection duration time you want each of the devices to scan for interference. Select Start to initiate the scan. The detection results are displayed in a table. The table will indicate the device instant health visually using a green, yellow, and red color code. The table displays the MAC addresses of the AP and station devices scanned. The device RSSI and MCS are displayed for each device. Interferer information detected will display the MAC address, RSSI, and MCS for each device. A network operator can utilize this information to determine necessary steps to mitigate interference. The detection results may be exported as a CSV file.